Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalam-o-alikuM. This is Sayyida Azra from amfahhtech YouTube channel, where you find all about technology. If you have no subscribers and no views on your YouTube channel, then there's only one way for you to get some organic traffic, and that's Google Ads. In today's video, I'm going to share everything that you need to know about Google Ads, how to set up campaigns, how to set up ads group, and then run these ads effectively, so that you can promote your YouTube videos and get more views and subscribers in a very cost-effective manner. Before we start, if you didn't subscribe my channel yet, then subscribe it and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I drop a new video. One more very important thing here, that I also create videos on the request of my viewers and subscribers. So if you want me to create video on any topic, then write me in the comment section. I'll definitely make video for you. Now let's go ahead and start our video. That's how to promote YouTube video in Google Ads. I do suggest that you stay through to the very end of the video, because every single thing I mentioned here is very, very important to set up your campaign correctly. Are you ready? Let's get straight into it. First thing you need to do is head over to ads.google.com and sign into your account. If you don't have Google Ads account, then check out this video first and see how to create Google Ads account, and this one where you will learn how to add payment method in Google Ads. The link of this video I will drop in the description. After signing, the page looks like this. This will be your main Google Ads interface. I think a lot of people have been very confused with Google Ads, because remember here, every Google Ads interface might look a little bit different, and it's not because yours is outdated or you have the new version. It's because Google is constantly split testing different interfaces for different people. So if yours look a little bit different, don't freak out. Everything is going to be the same, but maybe instead of having tools and setting here on the side, you might see it on the top. But the main key things will be the same. So your page will look something like this. Click on create new campaign to promote videos via Google Ads. Over here, we are gonna select create a campaign without goals guidance. Down here, we want to select video from subsequent menu. And now there's bunch of different options here. You can see here the default option, video views. And that's what I would recommend you to use. When we hover over the small question mark sign here, it says video views campaign use multiple format video ads, which can help you get up to 40% more views at a lower cost per view by showing your video across multiple ads format to determine whether they perform best. So this is a new tab added here, and that's what I'm going to use right now. So go ahead and click continue. And then we want to give our campaign a name. For the campaign name, let's suppose I want to add amfa at the end of the default dated name. Obviously, you can set your campaign name as whatever you want. Okay, next. When it comes to bid strategy, just go with the target CPV, which is also selected by default. Here comes budget and dates. Here I'm going to set budget type as campaign total and amount, let's say 100 rupees for this campaign. You can choose start and ending date for your campaign over here. Let's select today date as start date. For the end date, let's choose 5th January 2024. And then we have got the networks here. You can see obviously we have got YouTube search results and YouTube videos. This definitely we want. But it's important here to uncheck this option. Video partners on the display network. We only want to run this ad on the YouTube, so we deselect it. Next is location. If you want to run your ads only in Pakistan, then you can select this. Otherwise, if you are interested in the fastest possible growth of your YouTube channel, then I would recommend you to select all countries and territories. And also, if you are much more focused with your business in some specific area, then you can select your location from here. I'm going to select, let's say, Pakistan, India, United States, United Arab Emirates, and Singapore. Then for languages, I want to target English, Hindi, and Urdu languages. Okay, then we got to a section here called related videos. This section allows you to add videos that are related to the one that you want to advertise, and that's how you're going to appear on the right hand side. It gives you greater chance to attract viewers, and so you can add in between 2 to 5 videos that are related to the video you are promoting. Paste your video URL or title here in the search bar. Copy the title of this video. Paste it here. Select it. And for another video, go back to the channel. Copy this title. Paste over here. See, it has popped up now. Select it. For now, I'm going to add here only 2 videos for demonstration purpose. Here you can add up to 5 videos. Okay, then we're going to go ahead and click done. Next here, multi-format ad. This section newly added, which allows Google to find the right ad format for your campaign to get 40% more views. Next, open up advanced settings. In devices, I'm gonna choose set specific targeting for device, as I don't want my ad to run in TV screen, so I'm gonna uncheck this. Next section is frequency capping. This section is very important. In this section, you can limit how many times your ad can show to the same user, as he might get irritated to see the same ad again and again. So if you want, you can limit this. Like, I want to show my ad twice to the same user in a day. Next is cap view frequency. I also want to limit view frequency per day from the same user. Let's say 2 views per day. Now, let's go ahead and add schedule. Here, I'm gonna limit when my ads can run. Like, you can take this information from YouTube analytics about when your viewers are on YouTube and schedule here accordingly. Next, third-party measurements, leave it blank and move ahead. Next is create your ad group. You can set your ad group name here. Then we get down to this people section, who you want to reach. Here we need to define demographics and audience segments. And demographics, select your target as per your channel analytics, like gender, age. Uncheck these. Parental status and household income, close it. Next is audience segments. Select your audience here who should see your ads. As my channel is tech related, so I'm gonna choose technology, and let's go over to browse here. If you want, you can set more target here. For me, I'm gonna leave blank and go next. Next section is content, where you want to show your ads. We need to set keywords, topic, and placements. Let's see how. You can enter your keywords related to your video, comma separated, or enter 1 keyword per line. Like for demonstration purpose, I'm gonna type few keywords. Next is topic. In this part, you can select different topics to show run ads. Like I'm gonna select online communities. Internet and telecom, computers and electronics, as these topics are related to my channel and videos. So I'm gonna select this to promote. And now just come down to placement. Here, what we can do is we can promote our video on a YouTube videos alongside other highly related video and channels. For now, leave it blank. Let's go ahead. Select your YouTube video here that you want to promote and to get people to watch. Copy the title or URL of that video here. Here it shows selected. Let's go ahead and fill out some of the stuff here. First of all, we just have our final URL for our channel. This could be specific landing page that you want them to go, and then also display path. This is basically what shows up on the ad. Like, we want them to land on our channel homepage, amfahhtech. Now, we are going to fill out headline. In the headline, we just put in the title normally. Next here, you can take some text from the description of your video and enter here. And this is quite character limited. Here, 70 characters per line, something like that. And now one ad has been created. You can add up to 5 ad videos for promotion. If you want for more videos, click here on new video ad. Follow the same process. Search for video. Paste here the URL or title of the video. Select it. Enter final URL. Display path, headline, description. Let's add another video with the same process. Now, we are going towards end here in the campaign. Okay, next we need to do target CPV bid. That what are we willing to pay for views? I would really start with something expensive, 4 rupees per view, but you can also adjust all over it later on. I would recommend going on the higher side. You might think 4 rupees per view, that seems expensive, but on the basis of campaign results, if you're having good results with this campaign, you can reduce it later on. Click on apply. Confirm your authentication. Verification completed. Review your campaign and hit create campaign. And so here you go. Congratulations, you have successfully created your first campaign. Hit continue to campaign. See here, my campaign status is pending under review. And now I'm going to wait for the campaign to actually get approved. Within 24 hours, it will get approved. See here, it has approved and live now. And see here, I'm gonna show you the results of my campaign. See, here you can see my views and the cost that I had to pay per view. See my result, and still my campaign is running. And that's the process. As you can see, it's quite straightforward. I would recommend you to keep close eye on the videos that you are promoting and see how well it performs, and also check whether people from there to check out your other videos, and this would really help you build your channel and grow it much faster. Before I go, I recommend you to check out this video, which will help you to learn and understand how to rank your videos with the SEO. In the last, if you find this video very useful, I would suggest you to like and subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified whenever I drop a new video. Thank you so much for watching this. I'll see you on the next video. Till then, bye-bye.